Let's go home.
Sure, we're the only ones at Walmart right now.